Hello, everybody, and good afternoon. I believe the last time we left off, we destroyed Merrick. So, yay. Now, there's actually not that much left to do here in Skyrim. I mean, there's lots and lots and lots of things to do, but walkthrough-wise, there's really not that much left. Show. There is the rest of the dragon priests here at Soulstone, of course. One of which belongs to get a quest from that historian dude, which he normally hangs out around here, and at least I think he does. And once you finish the main story here on Soulstone, you can speak to him. Yeah, there he is.
I do enjoy sharing stories of my travels in Tamriel with young Nicholas.
Oh. Oh, he asked these questions. Okay, never mind.
Yes, yes, of course. Goodbye.
But eventually he either approaches you or you approach him and he gives you a quest. I guess it's not happening just yet. But eventually it will happen.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. Bandits sometimes come at night to steal our food. They think that stealing from us is easier than hunting for themselves. It will be dangerous, but if you deal with these thieves, we would be most grateful. Then may the Allmaker give you the strength of a great bear and make your will as firm as stone. I was chosen by the people of the village when our last leader, Skaf the Giant, departed the cold world to join the Allmaker. I suppose I've always spoken my mind and tried to do what's best for the Skaf. That's why the others called me Fanari Strongvoice. Oh, I doubt it. Dior has always been quick to worry. Go and speak to him if you like, but do not be surprised if you end up in a wild fox chase. It would not be the first time. We are Nords, much like those you'll find in Skyrim. Long ago, our path diverged from that of our cousins on the mainland. We live as one with the land, for the land provides all that we need. Also, like the Nords of old, we embrace the Allmaker. We do not worship the nine gods of the Empire. Until our next meeting, outsider.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, one thing I forgot to mention when I was cleansing the stones is that after you cleanse them, you click on them, you can get a gift from them. I forgot to mention that. Is that what I mean? Well, it's too dirty in the morning, so everybody's tucked away in bed and asleep, so let's see what we find to do. It's actually he's probably in bed. Right here, the death brand. Right there. It's like right up the coast. So I'm gonna go do that. Yeah, the death brand is actually pretty cool. It's a really nice, sweet piece of armor. Well, not piece of armor, set of armor. It's just, oh my god, it's fantastic. It's like the armor that was shown on the loading screen, but it's different. it's all light armor, and every piece of it is enchanted. Inside this treasure is the first piece. Well, this is the test, I guess. It's the first piece. Anyway, the helm. Water breathing plus 100 armor while wearing a complete set of Death Brand armor. Alright, and we just got the quest Death Brand. A band of pirates followed an ancient treasure map in Harpid's shell, where they found a chest containing a piece of armor, Death Brand. The legendary pirate king. By following their map, perhaps I can find the rest of the treasure they sought. Alright. Let's look at some map. Alright, that one in the corner, that's where we are now. In the far right corner. That's where we are now. So there's one in the far bottom corner of the map, and then that one looks like it's by one of the stones. Perhaps that's where the water stone is, I believe. And that looks like we're over by the earth stone, maybe. Alright, let's pan up the map a little bit. Looks like one of them is over here by this giant mushroom house. One's here. So it's by the earth stone, but it's not that close to it. And the other one was situated somewhere around here by the water stone. If I'm reading it right. It's just above the water zone, so somewhere above. There's that little crack there that was on the map, so it's like right there. Just above that. So, I'm gonna go here first. So, it's according to the map, it should be just in the corner. There. right next to the mushroom house. So it's right over here. I didn't mark the precise location that was on the map. I just marked where it is around. That's that way to get down. Oh, Ashbun! Remember correctly, actually the treasure chest should be nearby because it's protected by these three Ashbun. Oh wow, I didn't realize that. Wow, I've forgotten how fool I was. There it is, it's right there.
Good.
To give her something to hold when my dad comes. I had to take the stuff to my house in Garen. Forgot to do that. Merrick's rat. Wow. I just gave it to her old and she put it on. That's just silly. You mean to tell me that these guys were killed by Ashbun? increase your carrying capability by 10 for each deathbound item you wear. Alright, the next location is over here. And when we wait for my partner to send the next letter, we can go around collecting the Deathbound pirate set. Well, actually, to them, actually near Raven Rock, I could go into my house with Raven Rock and drop some things off. Actually, that sounds like a good idea, because I'm kind of heavy.
Good.
Plus, Serena looks really goofy with that helmet on. Which I didn't want to take that out. My house is right here, so I'm just going to go inside. Go very slowly, go inside, drop a few things off. And then head off hunting for the rest of the pieces of the armor. How much overweight am I? I should probably check. I think I checked last time, but I don't remember precisely how much health and stuff like that that I actually have. Think of how that necklace, it gives me a boost. Oh, okay. So I think the next time I'm gonna put it in the stamina, because my health is almost to 300, but I think I'll put it in the stamina next time. I'm just gonna put everything in that big chest right there, and I can sort it out later. take it back over to Skyrim later. I'm actually going to put Mirat's armor on one of these mannequins, though. I don't know what I'm. I'm just placing Eric's armor on there and allowed me to move again. Oh. I'm gonna drop off all this other stuff right away. Except for the soldier, but I'm using those. Unfortunately, those black books are stuck in my inventory for the rest of the game. Oh, I need to sell those. Actually, if I do remember correctly, it's one of these chests is guarded by something. By somebody. Oh, now I shout. Well, what do we have here? Ooh, the armor increases stamina by 15 points for each death brand item you wear. Fantastic. Just a reminder of where the other location is. The last location is over there. Up here. Somewhere up here. Oh! I remember where this one is. Zach said they're protected by Ricklings. Yeah, Ricklings found the chests first. This one is actually along the coast, so I just remembered that. It's somewhere actually over here. Right there. I just remembered. But of course, Reeklings don't know how to open on. They don't know how to unlock chests, so. Whoa! Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oops. Okay, maybe I should have found some other names to get down. And then falling to my doom. The funny thing is I was here, I was actually around here before, already, when I was, doing the side mission thing, and I didn't find the chest before. That's because, it doesn't appear, until you begin the Death Brand quest. Apparently. Yep, here comes the Reeklings. Looks like they're attacking the mud crabs. We got a cube and a lot of final pieces of gauntlets. Well, deal with it and your one-handed attacks do 10% more damage for each death brand item you wear. Alright, now just put it on. Actually, these aren't worth anything, so just. We got a new set of armor now. Look at that. And our the thing Karen gave her, the increase to 515. Yeah!
It's right out here. I don't know how you stand it. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Now she looks ready to prepare. She looks kind of goofy with that armor suit wearing. Well, these horns on top of my helmet look a little goofy, but. One note. The single richest treasure troll in all of Sosdom, they said. But looks like this place was cleared out centuries ago. The might be worth something, but my pickaxe ain't even good enough to chip it. Still can't shake the feeling that there's something missing. There's an odd draft in this room. Secret passage, maybe? I'll lock myself in until the bandits are good and gone. I suppose I'll keep looking. Not much else to do.
Thank you.
How this place does look a little small.
This one will bottle. Might be a second one to get to sleep. Tell them to just hand it over. Did he listen? Oh no. He had to fight back.
There we go. Where is that sacred passage? Treasure trove. He was a kidding. My goodness. Enough money here to last a lifetime. And it's all mine. Weapons and armor, the gems, oceans. Yeah. Ah, wow. Must be the captain himself, or at least what's left of him. Yeah, I was about to say, I don't like that wumble that just happened.
What a fool.
It looks like I'm on my own. Someone's on the scene today, so. Consider me a fool. That's it. That's the quest completed. Now, where did Serana go? I was pretty certain I didn't ask her to wait. Where have you been the whole time?
This is gorgeous. I'm glad you're here with me.
Yeah, well, I could have used her help in that room. I mean, yeah, I managed to kill him with very little damage, but still. I could have used your help in this room. Anyway, we got the Death Brand armor and his weapons, so that's cool. When Will did with Soul Reader, absorbed 15 health and has a chance to weaken enemy armor. Wielded with Blood Scythe, absorb 15 mana Maska and has a chance to dispel magical defenses. Awesome. Let's see, that does a 24. It's 24, and this one also does 24, so all together, that's 48 damage. A minor does 32. I don't know. If I do it later on, because I put some Girl Boys into a shield already. This is like. Oh, speaking of what? I don't know. It's time I hang up the shield. I mean, it's been very useful, helpful and stuff, but, yeah. But anyway, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head to my house, here in Raven Rock, collect my things and then take it over to my house and scour. I don't know why she still does this, it's scour, but okay, I'll be right back.